Backwoods Ranch here. Everything's somewhat back to the way it had started. I'd moved the geep over to here. I had moved the pigs over there. And just everything was a little mixed up. But now we got the white ducks have been out here for about a week. They're doing good. One's starting to quack. They're getting their feathers in. They're hanging out. They're all getting along. They're not really separating too far from each other. They're staying somewhat close. We got the pigs in here. Royal right there was being somewhat of a butt to Piglet. And now they're getting along. They're sharing food again. I got the geep back in here. The way I did it is I had moved Marshmallow, our boy, then moved Skittles, but I had to be careful with Skittles because she is pregnant, so we will be having babies. Still working on the koi pond, and after cleaning this out, well, it was clean, this was 2 days ago, Jack's back in here, and he's got plenty of room. I've got just stuff going on. I haven't fully cleaned up everything. I've got the strawberries in here. They no longer need the cages. They're big enough. I got those two posts right there, so I know when I'm pulling weeds not to pull the strawberry plant by accident. Getting in here today and weeding out all of the weeds in here. I worked on the back half of it yesterday. Got the peppermint plant here and our little flower bed, as well as our little gazebo. When it gets too hot, we can go into shade. So basically, if I'm working in here today and I get too hot, I can just come out from this door right here and take a seat, move my son's gator there. Gotti hangs out here in the shade. He's got his doghouse, getting ready to move all that scrap wood as soon as I get my mower fixed. I had an issue with it. But he is not in here right at the moment. But this is where Dean stays now. He gets 90% sunlight a day now. So from now until the sun sets, because sun rises here and goes straight across the sky and sets over there. So he gets the sun 90% of the day. And we still have baby ducks in the incubator that are fixing to hatch soon. And we still are raising baby ducks. So if you are looking for baby ducks, please get a hold of me. The rabbits are still over there. They are going to be moved to their new and permanent home very soon. All but the two banny chickens are in the chicken coop, and the two banny chickens are right in here until I can get their cage finished right there. But that's an update of everything that's going on. Don't forget, if you like these types of videos, hit subscribe, and while you're down there, hit the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And one new thing I'm going to add into every one of my videos is don't forget to explore the wild.